Tonight, we've learned a 15-year-old and a 9-year-old have died after a house fire in Raisin Township just outside of Adrian. The children were taken to the hospital with burns covering about 80% of their bodies. They were staying with their grandparents at the time. Originally, they're from the Dayton area. Fire crews still investigating what caused that fire, but they've ruled out a lightning strike.